Just as in 2008, I feel the MTConnect standard is going to be a powerful standard.
Catalyst, actually.
Yeah, catalyst to really take the industry and be able to exchange industry throughout all areas. So what it's going to do once it takes off, and it is emerging, it's starting to take off, is it's really going to bring together all that data and allow us to share and benefit from that data sharing.
And the MTConnect group is something that has been near and dear to my heart for a long time. I was part of the original OMAC XML schema that put the groundwork together for this. And the cost to manufacturers of having dissimilar systems, a virtual United Nations on the factory floor, has been horrendous. We can't afford that anymore. So to jumpstart North American manufacturing, we need a common standard as a catalyst to make that happen. And that's why it's so important. We're introducing, and this is preemptive here, the idea of legacy machines, all 3 million of them being able to connect, and that's going to just send it to the moon. So it's actually the beginning of something wonderful, and it's a standards group, everybody's working together, and everybody cares to make sure that manufacturing is thriving as we go forward.